in John chapter 8, verse 28, we read these beautiful words from the Lord Jesus Christ. Then said Jesus unto them, when you have lifted up the Son of Man, then shall ye know that I am he, and that I do nothing of myself, but as my Father hath taught me, I speak these things.